sucks.
Here's another thing. So here's why in New York City there are buildings, high-end buildings that they build, right? Like where the apartments go for $5 million, $10 million, $20 million, $50 million, right? They're 80% empty. Do you know why they're 80% empty? And why there's so much real estate in this country with high-end that's totally empty? Because people from China, Russia, South America who are doing nefarious stuff, they'll buy an apartment. They'll buy a flat in London for $140 million. You go, what, $140 million? Who would ever live there? They don't live there. They don't rent it either, because then they can't call it as an asset.
Investment.
Now what you do is this. You take that $140 million flat, and you borrow against it. You borrow against it. So now you take that money, and you put it in the stock market, and that's how you wash your money, baby.
Whoa.
Yes.